He had to learn the dance move. You know, Bob Marley's performance was an energetic one on stage. He was very charismatic. Kingsley Ben Adair had to study Bob's dance moves and stage presence to capture Bob's electrifying energy to bring into his performance and his presentations on stage. In conclusion, portraying Bob Marley demanded a deep understanding and respect for his life, for his music, and for his legacy.